Stacy, my friend, how are you? Norah O'Donnell here. Look, we just wanted to join your many friends and colleagues in Pittsburgh to wish you an amazing retirement. I cannot believe 38 years at KDKA and an incredible 50 years in broadcasting. We know how much everyone will miss you, and you have certainly earned some time off. We know how much you mean to Pittsburgh, not only for your valuable work on the news, but also for your tireless commitment to the community over so many years. So, from all of us at the CBS Evening News, congratulations and all the best in whatever lies ahead.